all the side quests. That's good though. A few things down there to take care of. A lot to take care of up there. Start with the demon warehouse. Actually,
I've expressed my concern with Sable International's heavy-handed tactics. Our next caller witnessed them firsthand.
Let's play the quiet game.
Sorry, Jameson. I got time to listen to your nonsense right now.
Okay, let's see what's happening inside.
Ah, there it is.
Geronimo! MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with the face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me.
Alright. 你说的对，是我想多了。我只是希望你别告诉大哥，我不会的，不会。
I know, I should have called first.
怎么回事？
Yo, shh, people around here work.
Care of everything on this side. Gotcha.
No talking during the infiltration.
All right. Who's next? Too many people went missing. Yeah. Ah.
think the new guys have to tag the old guys, and they have to go to their corner. No?
Nope. Also nope to you, and nope to you.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
Yep, I had a feeling that was gonna happen.
Have to tag the old guys, and they have to go to their corner. No?
Business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
Oh god, fuck, I took him out. That was my biggest concern.
I would hate to see the group text that got you all here!
Kicked him right into that.
MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up.
For the prison camp.
You're getting very sleepy. Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning. Trust me, it's less painful this way. So cute when they're incapacitated.
Fell off, but
mind me.
With them now.
Why don't you stick this one out?
I'll be taking that. Thanks for the rockets.
Vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it.
Whoa. All right. I don't like being attacked from behind, too.
More of them? Guys, this isn't necessary. I'm already scared straight.
Ooh, got the 50 hit combo.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their building.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
It'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street without hostages.
Yeah. I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Into the wall.
The hell is that? How you like this?
All right, there we go.
Oh, back up here. Great. Ooh. Okay. Guys, sing Dua, and I'll sing me.
Because of the pain.
Take care of all of them. Oh, that big guy's still up.
How'd you like them apps?
There we go. I took out who I wanted to.
reinforcements here. Just people, you dig?
To a wall. I think I took out all the prison things. Just got a trophy.
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage. Ooh. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run. Smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
Alright. We've cleared all of that. Wonder if I can build anything new now. Spider armor suit. Mark 4. What was this? Mark 3. Now I got Mark 4 suit. I like that this one looks more like the classic suit. Defense shield. It's an energy shield that temporarily absorbs all damage. That's kind of useful. But for now, sticking with the PS4 version. Bases. These would be the last three down here. Alright.
Hey, geniuses! I hadn't even seen you till you started causing trouble!
Yeah, I don't really like the sniping.
People, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
A lot of them, man. They're fine. Oh, good idea. Let's use the finishers.
Kick his ass! Latecomers! That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write!
Stay to bed.
There we go. Keep him on the ground.
All right, I should have caught that, but that's okay.
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
The hell is it?
Alright. Take you down. Take you down. That's a great grenade to take you down.
More of them!
Oh, I thought we were already
on the final wave. You guys want to join your boss in jail!
And now it's the final wave, though. Ooh, two powers ready again, too. Fisk hideout taken out.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Nice. Okay, that's how I can get more challenge tokens. I'm actually gonna have to redo some of Taskmaster stuff. That's okay. Another demon warehouse over here.
so much for the opening act. Main event's inside.
Let's head in.
MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Gotcha. Finishers and swing kicks. It's mostly what I gotta do.
When there was only one set of footprints, that's when I webbed you up.
Definitely do finishers and swing kicks. Gotcha. Ooh, they know. Someone knows. Alright. Let's go press it down real quick. Also gotta do some of the finishers it's asking me to do. Objectives are going well. Alright, enough with the swing kicks. Now, to complete the finishers.
Yay, new guys! I'm sure you'll do way better than these guys just like you who I wiped the floor with!
That business is listed as an employer of computer parts.
Huh.
Well, let's do
I didn't
more.
Know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall.
That was weird, sir. Thank you. you both out. They are being rude. Wait your turns.
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Yeah, I didn't listen to everything she was saying. It's okay. I guess I get too fast. The crimes and demon crimes. That's what's left around here. Maybe I can take it out before taking Rhino out.
Attention units, a riot has broken out. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
All right, perfect. Objectives, that's okay.
Hate seeing the city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control.
All right. Ooh, that's a lot of crime up here. Oh, no, it's not. I don't know why it was showing me all that crime before.
Attention units. Pursuit in progress of multiple vehicles with masked hostiles. Witness reported location at Sugar Hill.
Going my way? Gotta neutralize it. demons. You get a demon, there you get go. A demon, everybody gets a demon.
Guys, no, let's take you out of commission now.
These demons must have crazy insurance premiums.
Second demon card. Up here.
It's not like Sable International is on my friends list, but the demons are way worse. So are you guys terrorists or criminals? Because I can't keep it straight.
Electrify enemies and die.
Passing judgment. Go ahead, caller.
Yes, well, the Spider-Man has been all over this city, stopping crime, large and small, helping people, doing good.
Wrong, wrong, wrong.
I thought you were going to hear me out.
I've heard enough. Rational arguments are clearly lost on you, madam, but there may be hope for others out there, so let me go over it again. It is not helping when a vigilante leaps into the middle of a crime scene or emergency situation with no training, expertise, or public identity. What if he injures someone? Who holds him accountable? The answer, my friends, is me.
Sure you do. Oh, cool. Not even who I meant to take down, but... I'm glad I took him down.
Leonardo fast.
You're okay, Michael.
Prison, man.
All units, we're receiving reports of fugitives raiding a food supply station. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Heads up, everybody!
I hate these. Ooh, I'm not saying I hate more right now. You know, these white people are fucking annoying, that's for sure.
Bombing the city.
Here, come on, let's take them out. Doesn't help. I'm pretty sure they will walk back in here right now. I'm gonna use their supplies to help me. Sorry, Sable Agents. There we go.
Everyone in the city wants me dead. I'm gonna develop a complex.
Units equipped with riot gear requested to subdue a disturbance. Report came in from Douglas.
All right.
Oh, escaped inmates, trash can fire. So let me take a wild guess. You were in for arson?
What the hell?
Oof. Gonna have to catch me before you can hold me.
Seen the city this bad since, well, since never.
Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city
has real problems. I hope you've all learned something here. But I know better.
Tear it off fairly easily.
Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. First, I thought he was sabotaging them. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations? Business deals, credit card transactions, those personal calls with a wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong.
That's nice. Oh, snipers. Sorry, Sable agent. I gotta deal with snipers.
Those cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help.
No escape!
Hi, I'm your parole officer. You're doing it wrong.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Alright. Snipers.
Honest, not loving the whole convicts with heavy weapons thing.
Didn't I put some of you guys away 8 years ago? Man, I feel old.
Ooh. This way.
Looks like those inmates have hostages. Gotta be careful. Food fight! See? Because it's a fight over food!
Alright. That was guy's gonna kill me. So.
Stay on your feet, you ingrate!
Come the fuck on. I hate their reach. They have too much reach. Alright. If I actually went in there with full health, that would be a different story.
Prisoners are inciting a riot. Available officers, move in on Manhattanville.
almost really missed the raft, huh? Because me, I'd be in Vegas by now.
Let off the team after this look, guys, baby. Alright, 4 out of 5 prisoner time.
Taken hostage on a tourist bus. That's a New York reality tour for you.
Too late. I didn't know that was last guy. That's my bad. But I think that just said that was the last demon crime.
I need to take out those snipers.
Alright, now that you're taken out. I think that was the last of them.
Yep.
Harlem crimes. Complete. Ah, still thug crimes. Didn't even find any. Oh, Sable crimes as well? I didn't know there was that much crime in Harlem.
Gonna be honest, not loving the whole convicts with heavy weapons.
Sugar Hill Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
We have ordered a crowd of civilians to disperse and are detaining those refusing to comply.
Arresting people for peaceful protest? Not on my watch. Come on! Demons and escaped prisoners on the loose, and you're arresting protesters?
We need reinforcements!
Alright. Your power's all good.
Why don't I have reinforcements?
That was brilliant.
Sable's getting out of control. Is rounding up civilians her idea or Norman's?
Sugar Hill Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
Observation post is live.
Well, at least Sable's like showing up now.
Oh, guys, this is really starting to verge on stalking.
That was
there. Hope that'll slow Sable down some.
Whatever works.
All units, witnesses are reporting civilians are trapped following a car crash. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Alright, let's head there.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's in.
Rescue as well.
I've got you. Stay calm.
Citizens. Citizen number three.
Almost got it. People are still trapped. Need to help fast. Okay, people are safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in.
Thank you. Gotcha. So low.
If that keeps up, someone could get hurt. Or worse. Sorry, forgot my ID. Am I prove who I am by kicking your butt?
That's the last guy. Oh, come on.
I'm definitely not giving Sable International a good review online.
All right. Already three Sable plates taken care of.
Boss wants an update on your status. Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
Look at that melee damage increase slightly. As well as my health.
All for me? I won't get any peace until I shut that down. See if I can do it quietly.
Nope. Not doing it quietly.
Starting to verge on stalking.
Taking care of that.
Wonder if building owners are charging Sable rent for these rooftop posts. To pop up.
Calling agents in Manhattanville, requesting an update on your status. A group of civilian agitators has been detained. Charges will be issued as needed.
can't let those Sable guards brutalize innocent people.
Alright.
This is not how you protect Orser!
That hurt. It's okay. Yeah, you're going down.
More guys? Man, Silver Sable must be in a lot of job fairs. I got to dismantle that. There we go.
Love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
Alright. Saw the Sable crimes here taken care of. Just be four more thug crimes.
Backup requested for a chase in progress.
There we go.
Available officer, move in on Manhattanville.
What's that over there?
Yep, that's a high-speed car chase, all right. Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie. Training men.
Got you. Not bad.
Hey, no texting in front! More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle.
Guy out. Ooh. All right, three more thought crimes.
All units advised. Witnesses are reporting armed mugging. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.
And web them.
It's always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Thank you. Nice to know someone's still looking out for us.
Alright. Almost done with the thought crimes as well.
Attention units. Escaped prisoners have started a riot. Please proceed to Columbia.
Come on, guys! Escape from prison, and that's the best thing you can think of. It's time for fire safety lessons with Uncle Spidey.
What is that?
All right.
Oh,
run. Big guy.
Felt that one, didn't you?
Okay.
Never understood people whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire.
Prisoner crimes, 4 out of 5. Demons. Right there, I don't know. Guess not. One.
Demons are getting more and more brutal. I can't believe Martin Lee is really behind all this.
Oh, I ended up in the Upper West Side.
Oh, thank you.
My bad. No wonder there was demon crimes. Ever. One thing else to do later. What do I have left up here? Just raped by crimes.
Need immediate backup or chase in progress. Nearest officer, please proceed to Manhattanville.
Alright, sounds like a job for Spider Cop.
Speed chase, the guy on his toes.
Was a little too easy, but I'll take it. out. Ooh, ooh.
All units, witnesses are reporting civilians are trapped following a car crash.
Hit and run.
The incident was reported near Sugar Hill.
Alright, let's head there.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured. Thugs who caused the wreck are down, but people are still trapped.
Almost got it.
Thanks, big guy. You're okay, am I?
Hold on. I think that debris is trapping someone. Its victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
Alright, one more thug crane to take out in front of them. Ooh. Looks like it was down this way. Or up this way.
Fellas, you can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Let's get them up around.
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No.
Alright, there you go. Harlem is safe. Alright. Now to go after Rhino. I mean, Harlem's safe enough. There's still some people posted around. But I can only do so much.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out.
I mean, there's the Hulk.
Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
What about our stimulating battleside chat?
You are funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay.
This up.
Ooh, scorpion. Not expecting you.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Not here, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Jarkus, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two.
Gosh. First. Ooh. I'm gonna have to use
Rhino's
the whole reading
on this stuff. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Mother, Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I ripped Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
This better not start me with just Rhino. I'll be mad.
Oh, Scorp, love him, but you know it's rude to cut
him,
right?
Good.
What were you gonna do?
But I'm still in trouble.
Make him to keep up?
Yes, Gargan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two! Six, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket?
Darkin, please! You embedded yourself!
Octavius promised you, Scorpion!
But Darkin has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money. Out of the suit myself. Peace.
Starting to feel like I don't even need to be here.
Pathetic Gargan.
Oh.
I squashbugged myself.
Just took Scorpion out.
Rhino's stunned. Time for Fist of Fury.
Now for Rhino. Okay. Pretty back to back.
What Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
Yeah, for a Scorpion.
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky. We need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.